This morning, we now know who is behind the hacks targeting the Trump campaign.
The FBI and other federal agencies believe that Iran is responsible for this. They say it was part of Iran's broader attempt to shape the outcome of the upcoming presidential election. It's unclear what information, or if any, was stolen during this hack. American intelligence groups also say that Iran tried to hack the Democratic campaign, but was not successful.